require before or her requires things before. So I don't know what kind of activity exactly we would require, because in my imagination, I just think people just like starting and busting on their best move, and everybody starts singing, taking everybody to church, like that. Like Glee or like Pitch Perfect, so I think it's
give me your mind.
So we're not exactly Glee Club, it's really more choral music. So most of the activities that we do together are singing related. So we meet three times a week for rehearsals. It's sort of a class that we take. But then outside of class, a lot of us like to get together and sing just as friends, because we like it. And we're really close socially too, so I'm really good friends with everybody in the choir. So we're really just close socially and we like to make music together.
Thank you.
I would like to introduce myself first. I'm Wu Qingwen from class 10A1 from W2 High School. So my first question to you guys is, what made you surprised the most about our country?
My performance.
Yeah.
Of course, after that. The traffic, it is a lot. We don't have traffic like this in the U.S. and we don't have to worry about hitting motorcyclists while we're driving or about getting hit while we're crossing the street. So that's been an adventure.
Our host told us that a Vietnamese driver's license is the most valuable driver's license in the world, because if you can drive here, you can drive anywhere. You'll be fine. You're right. As you can see, people are very extra.
Okay, so hi guys, my name is Anna from Maha High School. I have a question that always concerns. Some people say that they think choral singing is not so interesting. So how do you guys feel about those words?
Well, it is interesting. That's kind of how I feel about it. It's the thing about choral singing is that it's a lot of hard work. And we hope that we can show that to you guys up here, because we're having a great time singing, because we've been practicing, rehearsing and rehearsing, and it's hard work and determination that drives us to, you know, create this art, which is really what we see it as. Some people might find modern art interesting, well, we find choral music interesting.
I think also the way that we can sing it over and over and over again, and it keeps changing. We keep finding new things in it. And for a lot of us, I know that's an interesting thing to keep going.
Okay, how are you guys? My name is Lin. I'm from Tao U1. I would like to ask you that. What is the strength of the junior and senior college? Strength.
The entire college? So it's actually very well known for sciences, but I would say that we have a lot of strength socially, because everybody knows each other and we make sure that we're all safe. We're kind of like a really big family. And I know that, like myself, I'm from far away from where my school is in the country, and I really found some friends at the school that I didn't think I was going to be able to find. And then within choir as well, because we travel together, we sleep together, we eat together, and we do everything together, so you have to become very comfortable.
So hi, my name is Nguyen, I'm from 11B. I want to ask, doing here. Many of us want to study abroad. So do you have any tips about studying in college in America? Anything?
The question they are searching for is good luck.
Hi. So I was born in Vietnam, and I came to the US when, like, after my high school. So I've been in the US for 3.5 years. Studying in the US is really different from the Vietnamese education. Like, the US education is really different from the Vietnamese education. Let's put that first. It comes with a lot of practice rather than just learning theories. But I think it's exciting when you can put what you learn to work and you can apply it to the real life situations. And I think that's like the biggest difference between two education systems, like about the difficulties. I would say the language barrier is definitely one of them. And it's not just the Vietnamese students, it's more like international students. They feel like they're shy and they don't put themselves forward. They don't go out and try to socialize. And that hinders a lot of opportunities from them. So if you are thinking about studying abroad, and if you have plans already, so I encourage you to go forward and to push through, and because like it's a life-changing experience. It helps a lot with personal growth, and just put yourself out there and embrace the culture, the different cultures, all the differences, and you see yourself a different person after a couple of years of studying abroad. Mm-hmm.
I'm the president. They treat me like queen and I love it. I would like to thank you all for coming and singing and doing this all this amazing thing that I really love, truly. Like, I really like singing and art and dancing and lip syncing. So thank you very much for your time.
I just want to add, on behalf of the choir, we want to thank all of you for coming out and filling this space and coming to hear us perform and for offering your own talents and gifts. And it was truly a pleasure to watch all of you perform, to see your acting and your dancing and your singing, and it was wonderful to watch. So thank you to all of you.
I'm looking good, so I need to.